Welcome to battle number 10 in 1942 on Manstein difficulty. This is Stalingrad docks. The soft cap is 81%, but we should improve it a bit by quickly by taking some losses on our fighters. I expect we have three battle groups. We have a northern force, central force, and southern force. The northern force is going to initially smash through here and then go into the T-34 factory and establish a line here, while we also catch up with this one and get a defensive line here. It's important because we need to receive a counterattack coming in here, and we need to kill a lot of them. Otherwise, there'll be too much piled up here, and we can't break through to this. The central force will clean up here and then break through here and move up to take this. That's the last one we take. The southern force cleans up this area and then swings back in here, leaves the Italians as spotters, and then move in here to take Pavlov's house. Taking Pavlov's house is very easy. I have three fighters. They will just initially damage the two fighters in here, and then they'll fly out and operate a trap here with a Stuka. That's it. It's twin. So 5% clouded, no rain. That sounds good. But from turn 14, it's 25% snow, and it can turn white. And white is not very funny. This is it is risky. It's far, far riskier than what's announced. You can end up taking 5 points, and he takes none. If you do that, you are a little bit. You have to kind of improvise a bit on how you intend on doing the battle. It can still be done, but it gets hard. That's okay. That works on the soft cap. It's gone up 1%. There's also a fighter sitting out here. Heinrichsberg can get a master attack on that, and it's also risky. Indeed, it was. In fact, extremely bad by Heinrichsberg there, but that works. He's going to fly back to the airfield. They fly back towards the airfield now. Or their airfields. Let's have you do this. And you guys are just coming in here. We're sending you forward here. Scout in here. These two guys in here. I also want to do it as fast as I can without making mistakes. Oh, that's the plus one range. I thought for a moment that I had fired at him. He is completely suppressed. Then we say you take him. If he survives, gets hit by the tank. Fuck, he fired back. Okay, and like this, then we move you in here and we say yeah, that's not risky. This is riskier than what's announced in my experience, so let's get a bit of master tech. He did fire back. Getting you ready to do something. You just holding this line here. Getting our paratrooper in here, this Basilieri in here. And this guy can stand his ground if you give him the issue 122 to help. Hit him again. And this paratrooper, he is insane. I'm using him and three Soviets back here. Because I need them to kill tanks, and they need to be killed fast. Down here we are sending you in here, paratrooper, British Pine, tank, level bomber. Level bomber in here. Then we say artillery. Yeah, he's not. He doesn't have a lot of suppression, so he gets ordered. Let's first have him. They actually both of them are not suppressed completely. This is also risky. I know from experience that it's casualties can happen more than what's announced. At least in my experience. Maybe it's just because I have no trust in what the game tells me that it is like that. Let's do this. This one is now iffy as a kill. This I don't trust. I am not doing this, but I'll have him do it. It doesn't matter if he's damaged. And this I don't think he can do it. So I will have him help. Okay, move you here with a Wildeer Casher. Grenadier Artillery. We're letting him see this so he can go in and recapture it. Oh, we also have the... You are a Junkersty. You can sneak in like this. We can get the R with you. They can't see them. You can come in here. This R is on trap duty, and the trap location is here. That's the first trap. And this guy is also coming in. Yeah, they won't attack because they've been damaged. The fighters. They're just flying back. You're good. You are good. That's my Sturmpanzer. This is good. Good. Just checking. Yeah, we're good. And one goes in the trap here. That Stuka is gonna get completely banged up. But he gives me control over the enemy air force. Just by using my three fighters, I can keep them out here and just continually trap them. Whoops! He didn't fight. He didn't damage my Stuka. Did he get killed? He got killed. T-34 forward. Hits that Italian. That did not go well for the T-34. And the KV comes in here. That's right, you need to capture that objective with a tank. Right next to a grenadier. And okay. Let's fly Heinrich Bear down to finish off that LA-5. We fly you to join the southern force. I need you to help them. And you just park yourself on Heinrich Bear. We say this fighter comes in. You guys keep crawling. You can also come in. This should be okay. You come in here. We get you in to hit that guy. These Stukas there. I mean, it's three extra Stukas. It's absolutely... It's pretty valuable. You guys are okay. And also a level bomber, so then they're not completely stupid. Let's have a Stuka in your face. But don't try and kill him. You can't. Without casualties, so we don't do that. We'll try and run him out of ammo. Okay, in with the Italian. He's gonna get hit a lot now. They're gonna go absolutely nuts on him. Let's do this. How much suppression? Yeah, that should be okay. Now he's got suppression and he's de-entrenched, so. And we have a big master attack bonus. That's a pretty safe kill. Casher. Let's try and run him out of ammo. Oh fuck, that was stupid. No, it doesn't actually matter. Just push him away. I could have run him out of ammo, but it doesn't really matter. Okay, now think I'll try and hit him a bit here, because he's gonna get hit really badly now. And then I move you up here. Move more stuff into the center. Let's have him. He's in a position where we can hit him pretty badly. Get a Stuka down to. Did he get any suppression? Hardly. But now you're gonna get hit by the nastiest paratrooper. Didn't go too well. Can't spare to finish him. We can do this. And I wanna have you help with this. Just because this is a slightly risky here. Very high rock defense risk. But I'm deliberately stayed away from him to make him go into artillery mode. Classic. We have a chance to kill him now. If I can get a good fight in on him. I don't have any Stuka that can hit him. They were all used. But if we have, that's iffy. Yeah, we don't do that. We just wait. We get you up to strafe here. We hit you. Make sure we can push him out. That's a bit of a mouthful now. I think I'll do this first. And get ready for him from this position. Let's get this stuff forward. Get you guys forward. Not here. Move you here. Move you here. They can't see us. You okay? You guys okay? This level bomber, let's have him get ready for helping with that. Let me check the situation. Are we giving you... No, he didn't actually. We didn't take any damage. Normally, he will take damage and will have to be... they will have to switch. And we don't want to have him see... And that this guy, I can't put him here because he'll try and get around and then they spot him and they'll nail him with infantry. You are... Well, I can't put you... I don't want to have him move. If I put him here, he will try and go and hit him and get stopped here. I don't want him sitting here, so I'll keep him in the open. Go! Oh, he went for that Italian again. As long as he gets damaged, then I'm fine with it. And don't move away, please. No, he won't. He's next to a Victory Hicks. Okay, they're going crazy on him now. If you have a bad luck, they'll kill him. Funny how they switch in movement order. Spend your last ammo, please. Good. And the last one, he doesn't get through. Good enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You need to sit here. And I also want to get... You should go and resupply and you can come in and... We can do this. Let's try and get him. And get you ready to kill that guy. He is passive, so it doesn't matter that he can see the artillery. Unless we want to try and arrange a trap here. I don't think I can actually get him out. You're dead. Move you in here. He's got, no, we actually got him de-entrenched. We have him ready. Oh, I thought there for a moment that there was a bit of a mouthful, but we got him. Now we want to see if we can finish him. There's the friggin' Stuka here. And again, the perpetual, he hits so hard. Can I get a master tech in here to help? Viensberg. Let me think about that. Finish him. Good one for each pine. Can you do that? No, he couldn't. Okay, we finish him. I can't finish him. But I can oh, he resupply. There's no point hitting him. I can't follow up. Can we get more of them into hit him now? Will he survive? Actually, I think it's no. They how much can hit him with? Two times. That's too much. So let's do this. I hope these guys come forward and hit him. But then there's no point hitting with a level bomb because they will not. I will not be able to run them out of ammo. Can we get this guy forward? As well. You might reconsider this because you're blocking their movement. Well, let's get these two bastards forward and kill the artillery. Oh, he actually fired back. It's kind of rare he does that. Rare in, as in I haven't actually seen it happen before. Now we knock out the flag. And I don't have a tank that can reach that without getting himself into trouble, so all yours, Wolf. Now, what are you going to be doing? I actually need to run the run out of run them out of ammunition trick here. But with the way this is configured, they are just going to hurt themselves on him and he will take. They will hit him twice. So let's do this. They can't get more than two in on him. I could have moved one away, but. And moved him in instead. Does that serve a purpose? No. We just. Can I get you somewhere else? I think there's still a unit sitting here. If I move you up here, then this guy can't get forward, and I'm pretty sure they're crazy for hitting him, so we'll let them get you to join back, or come back to join, and I don't want to have him too close to. I think I need to have him replaced. Do I have anybody that can follow up on that? They can't see him right now, so Let's do this. He's moving away anyway. So just have him move and have you go in instead, because otherwise he's gonna get nailed. And have the inspire cover here. Hoping that they don't see him. They're not gonna get spotting on him. But just in case, if he moves in here, because this is next to the victory hex, I want to have him sit here instead. No. No point hitting any of that stuff. Let's also get our forces forward here. They're just holding this flank while we clean up. The idea is we draw them continually into this. I think I'll actually just resupply here. It's, they don't have anything sensible to do, but we can sit and kill them on that hex. Yeah, why not? So we're gonna kill him anyway. You coming in here to strafe. We should have a Stuka go and kill him. What? Okay, I'm not having him fire at my infantry. Then let's have him see if we can trap him. This does matter, he's a passive. Okay, maybe the focus should be on nailing him. I'll try and get him quickly. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, they attack them. Italians, come on, damage him. Yeah, so these special units, they're not that stupid. Oh, they don't go crazy on him. That can't be. Oh, they do. But only one wind on him, that's sad. Okay, it's a little bit behind schedule here, but it's strangely enough, this operation is not doesn't have to be that fast, because Pavlov's house is extremely easy to take. Now we are definitely getting forward here with stuff we want them to hit. These two Italians go nuts on them. You are resupplying. We should try and run one out of ammo, one that will come forward. You are it. Because they're just so much easier to kill when they run themselves out of ammo. I definitely want to de-entrench first. This Rodel. Let's just do this. Do I have a level bomber that can help with that? These two guys are killers. But now I should be a little bit careful. Due to the drawn into combat, if he goes in and takes it, he'll actually start getting into combat with cash. At least that's my understanding. So I don't want to have Kasha stand next to him. But I want to make sure I keep this line closed. Can get you to let's kill him. Who the fuck does that? Wiensberger? Guess so. The Pertu has to resupply. Get you out of that. Okay, resupply him. Okay, we have a Stuka here. Can't get through to this yet, but we can maybe just try and flat out kill him. You're moving over to resupply with the other fighter. You're here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's okay. We have a Stuka here. He's gonna move in and capture it. I really also need to get working on this one at some point. Better check him now and then. Well. We are killing him. With all this, it's just a luxury in terms of being able to de-entrench artillery. Don't get spotted. Need to have save artillery to deal with him as well. Also, this one. Yeah, that was kind of what I expected. Can we get some out of artillery? This one in. I am not going to take a risk here because I know I get punished. Okay, then we move in and get ready for. Should we try and take this one first? Oh, we want to kill that artillery, don't we? Then we want to move in on him. This one we need to take. Can you do that? You can do it from here. I would like to get this one so I can get my bombers working on it. You can continue sneaking back. You have reached your destination, or this destination. We're getting you ready to sneak into this Hicks, that fortification. That's important for the tank to do, and it's my +4 defense tank doing it. You're okay. You are available. Anything sensible to go and hit with you? We can try and knock him out and duel him next turn, but it's that might be a bit stupid. Can't do. We are ready with this. We are ready here. He's gonna go in and capture this. We will. Yeah, he can see that guy, so he'll come and hit him. Give you replacements. Get you forward. Get you forward here. We're good. Another one in the trap. Oh, he, what the hell did that guy do? This guy came from here, that's good. Yeah, he went for the Italian. Big surprise. Can you run yourself out of ammo, please, so we can kill you fast? Come on. Oh, fuck, he wouldn't. Clouded, okay, that means we're... It's not clouded, it's... Oh, I can easily handle it. What's the fuel situation on him? Yeah, let's have both of them go in. Relieve him for a while, so he can go and resupply. That bastard resupplied. You're dead. Please keep, we can kill him now. Okay, you actually, how much is he gonna get hit? Well, let's have them go nuts on this guy. You, how much ammo? Yeah, we have 3, so we can do this. I'll try and get this guy and run him out of ammo. No, I don't trust that. Why the hell did you move here? Well, yeah, there's no way I can take him now. Oh, I can actually get away with this. They can't see him. Otherwise, you would not want to put him in the forest next to infantry. We also finished that fucker. It's a bit of a mouthful. Fuck, I don't have anybody who can go and finish him. Unless Rodel does it. Rodel, you're not attacking. You are not attacking that. We need to also get you moving north. We say this. I need Rodel north, I need you north as well, and we need to also get you resupplied, by the way. Can try and get him some more suppression. And Rodel doesn't have anything better to do, he has to go up to... I want to land a lot of shit on the T-34 factory. We kicked him out. Yeah, we don't do that. Let's come in here, mate. Okay, Rondorf. That I don't bother use artillery for. Because I'm out. You two guys grab this, we move you in. Okay, yeah, that's a bit of a shame there. I really don't want to have him. I'll kick him out of there next turn and then I'll kill him in the open with a tank. Would also like to... No, that's... Yeah, just do that. Fick. We are not going into the T-34 factory now because we got shit weather. So let's just take the time to resupply. That's a bit of a shame, not really worth it. You have to come in to here. So we can't, because you don't want to have the flag switch over to, well, to flag. Not much point hitting anything here. We are moving down with this stuff. You can come in and help. Detrench this guy. That was a bloody shame. I don't have anybody who can go and follow up. It's a level bomber. You guys are coming creeping. Does this look correct? What are you? You're a Stuka. You should come in here as well. We need to really break into the T-34 factory. Hit them hard. Can we get 1, 2, 3? If we put a Stuka here with these two guys behind, no, then we have room for attack from that side. But what if we put you here? Well, they can't see them, so I just want to make sure he can't take replacements. We still keep this one open for them to come and capture, I think. Come and get it. Go. Another one in the trap. Oh, he was moving in here. Yeah, you saw that drawn into combat thing. It can be quite dangerous in that area. You can get really weird results. And you must be hitting him. No, he's not interested. Okay, let's finish him and then have Heinrich Bear move north to refuel. And you guys are coming down to man the trap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 correct hits. And we are ready for operation, assuming he is still in flag. Sorry, into tank mode he is. You move away. Just go nuts with these. This is a suicide mission. Assuming I have order, I do have order. Do I have a clear path to that? Yes, I do. Get this. He's gonna get hit really hard. I should have had artillery in too. I can do a bit here. Oh, that was a good hit. Okay, it's a little bit on the... Christ, shitty rolls. If I had a level bomb, I could run him out of ammo. No, but they're both down here. Let's check this situation instead. It's not that great. Let's prevent them from he. Can we have? I think I want to finish this one. No. this one I want to finish. Just have a tank go and finish him. You can do that. Then make sure they can't get to that. Get to him. Have you covered the flank? Yeah, somebody finish him, please. We are not leaving any survivors. Yeah, I should have had a level bomb up here. It is a bit risky to do this, in my experience. Whoa, we also wanna have... Let's hit him first with this. We need to cover this guy, so he does that. And I think the artillery is now ready to be... Yeah, we should also have you... Want to kick him out of there so I can... Just find somebody who can de-entrench him. He's kicked out. Remember, we finish them off. We don't let them take replacements. Will they come in with more? Why doesn't he come in? Yeah, he was trying to move in here last turn and he got drawn into combat against the paratrooper. Should I have actually spotted that? You can get unwanted results out of that. We are moving you in here. Crap. Yeah. Okay. He is a conscript, so these two guys gonna get hit badly now. And we'll just have the... is there a chance they'll break through? No. No, they can't get that much in on, so we'll just do this. Oh, we have you available as well. But I should have one of my own liver bombers run him out of ammo. That would have been fun. That could be have been done better. Can you resupply? Yeah. Well, everything here is... basically needing to resupply, and I don't have artillery available for you, but I think I want to have one level bomber move up to this area here, because running these tanks out of ammo is actually quite valuable. Yeah, we want to make sure they can't resupply, I think, or take any replacements. And that is okay. Would also like to get that fucker killed now. Do I have anybody that can go and run him out of ammo? To be prevented from taking replacements. Right. Yeah, then you fly north, you're kind of running out of ammo, mate. Okay. Will I hit him? They don't see him, so. Otherwise, that would not be too funny for the. I think I want to also lure them forward to attack that guy. I seem to want to speed it up. Where should you be operating here? We want to break this now as well. This is now a, yeah, we provoked them up at the T-34 factory big time. So, I wonder if we gain anything by moving him here. They can't see him. It might. Well, most of these ADAs are going to get killed, but they will be taking out, taking some with them. Do we want him for to hit him? No, we don't want anybody for to hit him. We don't have artillery cover on him. They can't reach him. Yeah, this needs to be destroyed and we need to figure out a way to do it fast. Let's go see what they come up with now. Oh, what are they doing? Yeah, that's expensive for both sides. Oh, they had no spotting on him. See this, the tank now, but they don't move out to hit him, probably because he's got a pretty good close defense rating now that I think of it. Okay, that was a bit unexpected, that thing there with that guy, but where is my infantry? Can we get a surrender on him? Would be you're killing him. Gonna get suicidal now with this. Would have been better to get a surrender, but oh, we got him. Perfect. His best location is here, but That's risky. I don't seem interested in anything more down here. They don't have anything here, do they? No. Just start gobbling stuff up. He is done for. Start moving him up here. Yeah, I don't like that he actually just moved straight out here, so... now let's start... Oh, let's continue killing shit. Yeah, you should move north. I can just hit him. Then, yeah, don't be supplying down here, we want to have him up north. Okay, I want to get ready to get them to do stupid stuff here and attack. So get artillery ready. A lot of artillery ready actually. And you guys cover. You can resupply. We want to take this out now. It's best to get them to do stupid stuff, of course. Okay, I wonder if this guy is... He can't do anything. He can't take any supplies. He can see him, so... I don't have a need for that. So I have to come forward and hit him. Oh, we still have... You guys okay? You're flying back to refuel. Check, check, check. Yeah, we're not doing anything here yet. Okay. Another one in the trap. They might actually have, in turn 7, there might actually be two of them, because one was getting supplies, one had taken replacements. But if there are two, the other one will be drawn back to the trap now, so it's not a problem. If there's another one, he gets drawn in here, yeah, that's fine. We can just... do this. You guys okay? He has taken replace. Sorry, refuel, he comes back too. We leave one of the others. We are okay here with... It's just been mopped up now. We just leave the Italians as a to watch the situation. So that's okay now. Oh, she was your resupply. We are moving you north now to... Yeah, let's do this. Make him... have him run out of ammo. That means don't put too much artillery behind him. Suppressed. Shit. Okay, I need you to take this position now, and you two guys coming in and we're nailing him. Can I get a Tilo in behind you? Yeah. One is also a good one to take. Okay. Yeah, we want to have him. I want to hit him harder than that. Shouldn't have been that stupid doing it. Get systematically rid of them here. Anything here you can do to speed up their demise is value. Including this suicide mission. Oh, he can see him now. It's possible that they will he will come forward and hit him. Do I have a level bomb that can go and prep him? No. Now, this is very important. We need to make them come and hit him like absolutely nuts. Yeah, I cannot have that much artillery behind him. I don't want to, I want to make sure they don't get completely suppressed, so I'll do this odd thing. We can also arrange a position here if we can find a unit that we can get forward with a good artillery cover behind him. Yeah, I can only get a... Can I get ulti in? Then I can do this and this. This and this, we want to have them... Make sure they kill themselves. And this, it just needs to be negotiated quickly. This stuff here, all these units, and it's best to have them attack and help by killing themselves. You can strafe here. Get them out of the entrenchment if you can. As always. Okay. He has done quite well. Maybe focus the artillery down here first. And we want to take this out. Also, if I can get this 88 parked here, it's a really good position for him. And this guy, can the T-34 can come and hit him? We'll probably do that. That's not a good position, actually. I'll have to rattle him if he comes in here. But it's very important not to overrun this. This operation has been finalized. We're moving up to help here, and then we get them over to Pavlov's house. We're good. Another one. He was actually, yeah, he spawned at the same time as the other one. Or the other one. I think the other one took replacements. Yeah, I knew he would fucking come in here. He almost completely nailed that infantry. That was not part of the plan. Out of your entrenchment. Perfect. The other one also has police. Otherwise you just can't do it fast enough. Oh, he also came out of entrenchment. Great. Just have them go absolutely crazy on the Italians. And make sure that they are out of the entrenchment. Yep, perfect. It's in the open, so it doesn't hurt that much. Perfect. Now, this guy was a bit of a... That was my mistake. He gets rolled. And you pull... you pull away for a second. While we get ready to move in a unit that can actually hold that. And just when they run out, when they run out of ammo, just go nuts on them and destroy them. This guy's easy. What about taking this and then have them come in and defend it? Also want to take this one. Pretty sure this guy is a passive, so we just kick him out and then they'll come in and the others will come in to defend it. Yeah, could also just capture it and then have him have them drawn into combat, but fuck yeah. Have you move a little bit away, but then you move up here. We get rocket artillery in. He should come in and retake it. I don't see anything else in his cards. You can just be a roadblock in case, or delay them in case. You guys are in position, you're fine here. Just need to have you sit and potentially be of use. Why am I doing that? But I need them to see him. And you really need to be fast with this. Cannot spend too much time on it. So can we? Ah, fuck! I can only move in. Can I get him some artillery in behind him? The best is if they move out from their fucking entrenchment to hit him. They can't see him. That's the downside of that stuff. Yeah, we can do this. Just have them go nuts on him. Do you have ammo left? You have. Maybe we can kill him. Good luck with that. Oh, you almost got him. Okay, just want to finish them as fast as possible. Yeah, Viensberg, you can go up and help now with this. And we also want to start putting artillery into position here. You are the nasty paratrooper. Yeah, let's have you in here. You are also coming forward, and so are you. Okay, check the situation here. He is dead. Are we getting another one to help them? Yep, we have got Bear. Kittle should actually fly back. Yeah, all three are sitting here. We'll just I just send one of them back. It's not that big a deal. Just need to make sure that there are two on guard duty. Yeah, we don't do this yet, but we should get the Stukas ready for it. We have plenty of ammo. You can help with him. Yeah, why don't we get the four to hit him? Just simply want to finish them and get you over here. If we can get him in here, then we have a then it's a good situation. But let's just cover against it first so we can actually get him in. One, they can't see. Yeah, he can see him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You probably do that. Tough luck. And we want to finish him as well. Hopefully he goes nuts on that one. It gets a bit, you have to really be fast too when you establish the line here. Yeah. Come on out of your entrenchment and hit something, will you? Yeah, he got drawn into combat. Oh, he got drawn into against that guy. Oh, but it's okay, he's out of his entrenchment. Yeah, they came and hit the Stuk. Cool. I just need to get this guy parked here, then I'm fine. You can go back here, you can go here. And then we put a... we need artillery behind him. I'll have you move in first. Then, yeah, now I want to get... well, you're definitely hitting that. Of course, went in against him. Okay. They didn't go for him. Bastards. First have this stuff. Can I get one into him? Oh, he's not pushed back, for fuck's sake. If few, yeah. But you cannot let them see him because they'll turn into flak, and we don't want that. So we need to make sure we leave no witnesses. Okay, now we are all dear. We want to align artillery to fire this stuff. All the artillery we can conjure up. This we need to also go and hit. He's not going to. I need to have him done. I think he's a passive. So if I over here. That's why I have Wiensberg on his way. Yeah, get ready for action down here now. And get this Stuka available. Oh, he can do this. We want to take this one out now. If we can. Order. This we absolutely don't do. We can do this. You're just in case we are. They come up here. You can maybe sit on your field. To get out of killing him, I can't really move in. I need Wiensberger so I can have get my front working. This one needs to be knocked out. Your range plus one, we kill him and then that's the end of his career. Get more into position to fire this stuff. Okay, I should don't get spotted. We are ready to move in. Got more shit coming from this operation. You are resupplying. You guys are on duty. He won't do anything. Just in case I need to have a yeah, I think that works. It's you need to jump them in the center. It needs to be done really fast. You can actually go in and help the entrench. Okay, another one in the trap. If they are trying to get to this, I should sit and nail them on in the open here with the tanks. Can I get this stuff into position now? Okay, let me check now. Are we going in here? Oh, they really bite. It's not that bad. So we have that one, and then we have, where's Rodel? Rodel can just go and take one of them almost. If Rodel take this one, just with one artillery shot on him then. Just have to overrun them in one go, otherwise it gets kind of nasty. You can't do this, we need to suppress him. All three Stukas are coming in. You are completely suppressed, we might actually get you with a paratrooper. What's his suppression? Yeah, we can hit him with this one. I just want to overrun it and then they'll be like, what the hell happened? You can't move in. Oh, you're not available. You are. Is that all? Go and kill him. Best at this one. Shit. Okay, that just got nasty. Let's have him with all the deer. Okay, and one cache on the front. No, you're gonna get attacked. This footage pine. Are you resupplying? You're coming forward. Okay, we just broke through this central position and I can't get more into. I would like to actually start trashing them. He's only a KV-1A, so it's not dangerous. He respects Kasha fully. Also had you available. Okay. Okay, let me just get my brain away from that for a moment. You are needing to go and resupply. Do we have the other one on the way? He'll be okay. They don't come with two fighters anymore at the same time. Can I get into position now? Yes, I can. And I can get you parked here. Maybe I can move him here. Okay, we don't want to move him in here. These are Not without artillery, and I don't have it. But they should come and defend it. I think. You can just get rid of that fucker. Can you snatch it for me, and then we can get you two guys forward? Can we get Wiensberger into position as well? With artillery protection? You can do this and this. Then you can be freed up to... But now we can start expanding this line and close the front here. If he moves across here, I'm going to nail him. If he goes out in the open, he probably will. I obviously also want to take this one. Can have him go in and run him out of ammo and then go and hit him afterwards. And we are... That's a bit messy here. But we need to get this... We need to get this thing sorted out and get them moving forward. I need to have one Italian with me down here, that's okay. And yeah, you're coming with me in the center, and you belong up here. We're good. There you go for the Stuka again. Resupply, can you move here? Now we need to start chewing into them here. Because it's a big pile. We just need to destroy surrenders all around. Can we get let me check what else I can do. I need to have the Italian position organized, or the Pavlov's house, sorry. Lots of resupply to do here. Do I have anybody who can go up and follow? Yes. Now you're out of ammo. See if I can work on him. Need to kill, keep up a fairly good kill ratio on them, or kill speed. But fuck, I completely... They all ran out of ammo here. And just take a trip up here, so we have one less to worry about. one would be good to get. So we can chew into the front here. He's pretty safe now, he's got a lot of entrenchment with artillery. And it's best if we keep them here towards this and they don't try and come around us here, but there's no guarantee of that. I think I'll have you hold the airfield just in case. Now we got... The Stukas are just mowing or plowing the way now. Got a lot of shit in need of needing to resupply first. You're not part of this. You are. Not yet. You are not part of this, you'll get attacked. You are. Somebody grab this. And... This just needs to be organized correctly. We'll have... Can't go into this yet, but we can start de-entrenching him. It got really messy. Cash, move yourself. No. I want to make sure I get him when I hit him and not just push him back. We are also, I think it matters most to break in here and form and get the line, so don't get a bulge here. Christ. Okay, I can move forward now and finish him. Cash is safe from these guys, they won't touch him. You are resupplying. We okay? There's still a few fighters coming in. We prevent you from taking replacements. We can actually do this. It's very important to get this lined up now. Then we can have him in a pocket here and start killing them off with surrenders also. I think it is goes like this. Good. Another one. Oh, yeah, he's gonna take two fighters now. Good thing I have two available. Yeah, now they're starting to pile up here, so we can start surrendering them. Starting to regret that I don't have him sitting here, but that would take more artillery. But this is perfect. Surrender galore. And it's important, otherwise they'll be stacked up here, so you can't get to the last objective. Get more of them in here. You can also start coming in You are coming in. Hang on. You are not in this operation. We're getting you ready. I need to make sure I do this correctly. He goes in there with two artillery behind him, then we get footage pine in here and we get the kind of deer in here. That's the operation. He might help kill this one first. It's a good one to get rid of. Maybe have an Italian hit him. Do we have any Italians? Well, no. What a shame. It's SMG, it's risky. Of any now, and I'm thinking I'm not sure is he passive or no. SMG are usually not passive. I'll put him here and I can have you. Yeah, I may have to have you help with this because this guy might not hold, but I'm thinking this. Now they're going nuts on him. Oh dear, you have to be careful now. No, go and resupply. We want to swing in from this side here. Well, you're also available because we've closed the line here. See, we can't hit him. That's excessive. I would like to have you also be able to come back and resupply. If you do this, you can fly and resupply next turn. Just so we get him quickly killed. That's a worthless hero, unfortunately. Oh, I should have had one on him for fuck's sake. You belong to this position down here. I can't see you. All the deer should be coming in from the other side. Can I get forces forward to cover? And I think that's... I am not really trusting that that can be done without casualties. But fuck it. And there was absolutely correctly seen, but it speeds things up a bit. Yeah, we want to now rush up towards the position and don't get them in your flanks. But you can move down here, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's important to push hard up through this now. Oh, we have you here. You require... No, you don't. There's still a couple of fighters coming in. Do we have one on the way? Two. These guys are okay. So, good. This is okay. We're getting ready for the... for Pavlov's house. It is surprisingly easy to do one. To do if you know what to do or how to do it. I think the Stuk might be better here than we have a solid position here. He's got so much entrenchment, they're not going to get anything in on him. And we need to close this thing here so we can squeeze them in this direction. That's the best way to do it. We're good. Why aren't they hitting him? Oh, they did. Yeah, wood needs to resupply, I need to have them all to get ready for when we jump the last. Yeah, now they're kind of getting around us. Yeah, I think I will have... probably better to have the Stuka can handle this position. We'll let them kill him first, then we move the Stuka in. Oh, well. Let's get him. Improve my position. Yeah, let's have them go nuts on him. Oh man, at least run them out of ammo. Only D needs to come to that side as well. And I will have... are we kicking in Operation Pavlov's house? British Pine infantry, my infantry, two of these guys. Yep. And you guys are covering the flank. And now you can see we can't really go. I hope he survives. Can we get a surrender on him? And we need to close in on from this side. I can have you come in here, is that correct? Yeah. With the way they pile up, you can really kill them. This is correct, right? We're just expanding the line in here. He would run out of ammo, so we can... and then they have it. We have now a dual artillery cover on him, so they'll... yeah, he won't... that... then he won't run out of ammo. Yeah, I hope this holds, otherwise the trick is you just expand him and put in the Stuka instead. He has so much entrenchment, they're not interested. Yeah, we can of course also do this, but okay, if I can get some artillery in, then it's absolutely worth it. Oh. Surrender. Went against my principle. Can we get someone up to? Now we also need to make sure that we don't get caught. That they don't get around us. Need to make sure that we have a solid front line. Yeah, because it's They would love to jump us in the flank. You are relieved. Yeah, I don't actually need two fighters. Yeah, in case I have a shitty roll, I do actually need two fighters. Who is the next? Do I have enough artillery up here? I can have you go and help. That's actually not completely stupid. This I can't do. Just go and damage him a bit, maybe it'll deter him. I may actually put a fight on top of him and have him sit there and not be able to take replacements. Could be a good way to deal with him. And we don't want to have this, that two flex big gun sitting here, we don't want to activate them. We want to have them sit and catch them in anti-tank mode. Make sure they can't reach you, make sure they can't get around you. You do not want to have that artillery hit one door. Who is this? That's a tank, and these guys, they are capable of doing the job. We can't really do much more with this. We are good. Now we also start getting 25% chance of snow. And we went above 100k prestige, I can see, so Goose was right. Well, I hope Goose was right. Nothing to do right now. You're refueling. I think there's a gun sitting here that'll probably move to defend him, so I think we're going to have to eat. What I don't normally do here, we're going to have to flat out kill him. I just have the Stukes on him with a master attack here, so. No, I want to have cash here. I don't want to have you hit him, that's too expensive. Can I get something more in on him? I'm kind of running out here. This looks a little bit like a bullshit alley. Can I get more? Well, he is expensive if he has casualties. I'll try and do this. He's cheaper. Much cheaper. Kasia is cheaper than him, so. Oh, we got artillery, so. Should have maybe considered that. Don't keep him in artillery mode. And you can see these guys are in flak mode now. That sucks. Let's continue mowing this stuff down. Need him suppressed, so like this. Stuka's back in action. Want to make sure you're supplied. Just do another surrender here. That is a surrender now. Just moving on them closer and closer. Just systematically move them down. Do I have anybody that can follow up if yeah? Okay, I don't think he will hit one drop. I'm not actually sure. Should have damaged him. You are also coming forward. That's a stalemate here. No, we're not doing this, obviously. I just hit him and then I'll put a fire on top of him so he can't take replacements. Then he just sits here. And is very useful for us. We need to get ready for... No, I don't think I want to do that. This is okay to do. Or see if we can just... We need to now... get ready for action here. If we're lucky, we can. They'll switch to anti-tank. So yeah, anti-tank, but wouldn't have too high hopes about that. Still have a couple of enemy air units coming in. Yeah, it's they're drenched in flak here, so be careful what you do. No, I don't think he'll hit Rondorf. Well, if he does, then I can't do shit about it. I may have you go and run somebody out of ammo. We are in position here. Yeah, go. There's one more. And now they go nuts on that Italian with the with Pavlov's forces. And they move away and then they come in with the others. I think there are five in total. And that took a lot of artillery. Okay, yeah, that was not. How the hell did they get up here? Okay, yeah, now we okay, that's now in need of a. Oh, we got snow. Yeah. Okay. This now got a little bit nasty. We will resupply these. We have enough time. We can knock this one out, maybe. Yeah, this one is dead, but that's fine. Can we continue anything here? We'll kill him. But remember, snow casualties are through the fucking roof. He's more XP than these guys do. Okay, we can continue moving forward here. Yeah, we need to actually hit him now, because he otherwise he goes into anti-tank mode. We don't want that. Oh fuck, also there's a fighter here. He'll just fly back for repairs. We can get you to go and help them. They're almost out, but getting snow already now and in such volumes is kind of annoying. But there's a good old trick we can use with Rodel. We got an initiative hero. We can drop in on them, assuming we get clear weather again. No point. Or is there? It's snow, so remember. Yep, everything you do is expensive. We don't do it. Can I get more stuff lined up here? Is this okay if I can get you forward to here? They'll find him. I have you two guys. You are... Well, dear is the most important. I think I need another unit down here. Okay. If it turns white now, then it gets a little bit ugly. There was one sitting here, right? Still doing Pavlov, but Pavlov is okay, it'll be fine. Go! Are we getting... Is it going white now? Does the map turn white? No, Pavlov himself goes nuts, that's cool. Oh, he actually went through the artillery. Tough bastard. And they go for the Stuka, that's fine. What the hell was he doing? Pablo doesn't see anything here. Oh, he must have gone for the Italian. And they hit the Stuka again, that should be okay, it'll be fine, with artillery he's fine. But he is not. Yeah, we got fucking... fucking, it went fucking, whoa, that's ugly. It's not good when this map goes white. It's very, very dangerous. Oh, shit. Well, I don't really want to spend too much time on it. So I hate snow. But we need to accept that we are... Can we nail him? Him come in here, but I also don't want to have him move in here unless can I get a chill? No, but he's in the fortification, it'll be fine. Oh, he's been sitting here since he has that entrenchment. We're almost through to this, but if it's unless I can finish him. What does it look like up here? I have enough time. I can buy myself enough time. Pavlov. Let's try and finish one of them. Just need to make sure I have the artillery for defense. That's fine, we're good. Yeah, it's ugly. We're good. Breaking through here in the snow is very hard to do. And if it's clouded now, now the Shermans are counterattacking. Let's see here, there's another one. Is that Pavlov again, or is that another one? Oh, that's another one. They're also coming here, but my paratroopers are holding them. Yeah, that's just a sacrifice. Okay, clouded. At least now we're getting something in on them. And there must be a... Let's have you fly north. There's probably one or two fighters that are piled up here that spawned. Just get you two guys away. Then we'll have the auxiliaries go in. And we have enough time, we can just improve our situation a bit. The paratroopers are okay, they're not gonna touch them. Now also they can see him, so he'll take the fire from that guy, that's fine. No. almost. No. Yeah, I don't want to push him in. I need to have a path. The best is to get Oladir in after I kill him. But that's a little bit of a project to get him nailed. I don't want to put Oladir here due to him. Doesn't have that much entrenchment. I want to kill these, but I don't want to move all the deer. It's too risky with him. And SMG infantry, they're gonna nail him. If we can. I can push you backwards, just I need some operation room here. So I can get my grenadiers in to hit this. Yeah, you're not actually doing it. Could we also. No, I'm not sure I wanna. He clearly isn't interested in hitting my tanks, otherwise he would have done that. Let me stay on top of him. He will run into a trap here. It's a good one to de-entrench so we can improve our front line. Good one to kill. That frees up Wiensberger so Wiensberger can do other stuff. Yeah, we'll be fine if even if it's snow the rest of the battle, we'll still make it. This is of no. No, I don't want to move into the six with something he's going to fire at it. It's okay if he fires on the Italian, obviously. Just need to. Keep it cool up here. There's probably an enemy air unit that is that got. You need to go and refuel. Then you're fine. This is okay. Pavlov, yeah, we need to resupply this stuff. But it's fine. We'll get them. Anything more we can do to do? Oh, actually, he got quite a lot of suppression on him. Are we sacrificing him? No, not a little less I can. Do we have anything more we can drop in on them, actually? No, at least he's also damaged, so he's not interested. He's not too interested in Wondorf. If I knew this was. Can he reach that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Getting cash in here is a value. But that was not smart. Let's do this then. Now it's looking solid. We are going to break through it. I have my grenadiers ready. As soon as this one is gone, you get Oladir in and spank the artillery, and he sits here, they can't do anything about him. That's the way you do it. Go! Yeah, that's fine. That That's what I want you to do. And I think that's now there could be one more actually. Yeah, it's fine with all your shit tanks. Good enough, I need to actually start thinking about breaking this. Lots of these is those are guards. Cool. Yeah, we should be able to move in on them. Artillery up here, good. Oh yeah, now they're firing at the auxiliaries. Well, at least I hope it was the auxiliaries. We got clear weather, it was an auxiliary that got nailed. Yeah, but now you are much easier to suppress, mate. And that's exactly what you will get in the face. Can we then... Yeah. And of course, when you have done this, you have cast a die. He is not suppressed completely, can I? Or he's not entrenched completely. Now he is. What do you do about the other one? Can we get him? Can't get Ultian yet. So I need to remove him. Should have hit him first with artillery, you idiot. This one is... No, you need to stand here. Except he's protecting... This taking with the fucking Stuka. I should have had the other grenadier. Shit. Oh, he's down here. Okay, Oladir. Is on it. Okay, it's not completely nailed, but I can't get. That's classic. The tanks move first, so they can't get. They can't get to him with infantry. I should have had another infantry ready for that. What will he? He will fire at my war foreman. Yeah, that was a bit of a. That I should have been aware of. Unless I move you in here to kill him. But then he gets nailed. By those guards. Nope. I should have had another infantry ready to go in here. Can we? That's an auxiliary here. No, he's gonna take a lot of damage if he does that for no purpose at all. Well, we can try to take away spotting from this one if we really. It's probably worth it. Unless that's damaged, then yeah, then it's actually more expensive than the damage I will take on the war farming. So that was really stupid. Should have thought that through. Well, but matters is, and I didn't even have to do it now, but it's broken now. see if I can run him out of ammo. Oh, we have one in the trap. Not sure, there could be one more. Refueling. And we'll just offer auxiliaries. For that flag to kill, I don't know what he would actually hit. Oh, we have you available, but that's of no use. Pavlov. Definitely moving in on them now. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Oh, they did see my wolf woman. Okay. It's almost always because they're expensive targets. Yeah, that's why I fire on the auxiliary, but now I get nailed. Mr. Flak gun. Do I need to increase my presence at Pavlov's house? Well, I would like to have still cover behind. He's actually booted out now. I can't just move him in, at least I think, but I'm not 100% sure. Can they reach him? No, they can't. Now Mr. Flag has promised. You're dead as fucking dead. You fired back. No, I thought he ran out of ammo. Well, this is secured. Anything else we even know? He's done for, so I think we are good. They don't have any more fighters. Yeah, it's limited what I can get out of you. What you can do here. We have broken them here. I can actually take the decisive now, but I'm not sure I want to do this. I think they might be a little bit too much for still. But I can get some more grenadiers in. Whoa, 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 no, you don't. Uh, Oh, cache has broken through here now. Okay. Can you go here just to secure the position? Think before you move, you idiot. Cannot have him come in here unless. And he made the tanks move first, so we can just do this. We'll lock, we can surrender him. Christ, that was a bit. Yeah, but we don't want to do that, then he gets hit by a tank. So, not happening. I just need to make sure that this gets done the way I want it. Those are guards. Okay, let me check here again. You are available. Where can you go? I should move you in here. Have them go nuts on you. This still needs to be done correctly. Is he capable? Yeah, they are weakened. Okay. Oh, snow again. Oh, the flag comes in to hold it. I went for the Stuka. What the? Oh, we got snow again. What did he go for? Okay. Yeah, maybe we should stop toying with them and actually get it done. Guards. Anything we want to try and achieve here? We want to have him, get rid of him at least. It's just time. I have. If it snows also next turn, it gets a little bit problematic. You should stay here, we can maybe kill you. But there's hardly any point. I am not attacking that without complete suppression. Just hold it. This is fine. Pavlov, yeah. We have one turn left, so I think he needs some help. These guys need some help. They are potentially a little bit. My last Stuka. So order Stuka. Stuka. Okay. We're good. Oh yeah, now they went for him. Whoa, 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 I hope they don't get in and... He should attack him. Yeah. But I don't think they can come in and hit the... No, they didn't. Okay. Oh man, they go crazy on that Italian. Okay, yeah. This got a little bit more interesting then. But it's not... Oh, it's not close. Okay. We are wicked. Just make sure he is nailed. This one we also want to take. And I want to make sure I get artillery in with him. If I can. He is pushed out, we can push him away. At which point I didn't get to play much of a role, but I just want to make sure he has artillery cover, because there is Sergeant Pavlov. I'm not sure what he would do. So that one is taken now. We have grenadiers are just finishing the business here. Can even get an artillery in behind them in case these guys get creative. Got a little bit too interesting. You just out. Liverpool. Stuka. Nothing for you. Level bomber. Need more XP. This holds. Broken through. It's all cool. Anything else to worry about? Let me just check the map here. We have them. Yeah, we could take this one for prestige if I could. Yeah, I can do that. And get artillery in behind him that they can see so these guards don't get good ideas. I don't know what they would do. Or what they might do. No point hitting anything here. It's a solid position it holds. Pavlov's house is taken solidly. We're good. Made only made one mistake with that spotting on that with artillery spotting, but I didn't get to pay much of a price for it. Stalingrad docks, replay saved, view the battlefield. Yes, plenty of shit left here, but we did really wipe out a lot of stuff here. And Pavlov's house, as I already said, it's extremely easy to do. I think it's actually easier on Manstein than on Rommel, because you can get them to attack the Italians. And they'd also do that on Rommel, actually. But just move in, have them kill themselves on rocket artillery when you're done. Anything left in the air, it sometimes happens, there's an enemy fighter that strafes around. Nope. Okay, we are, of course, buckering out. I am not staying in Stalingrad. We have escaped from Stalingrad. Let's check the casualties. Here is... this guy did not take casualties. I had no casualties on infantry. Okay. None on the big tanks. I had one on you. That's expensive. 100 prestige. You got clipped a bit. That's kind of okay. You were also... that's 150. Maybe 250. No damage on artillery. Did we get any heroes? I got one on roll, didn't I? A useless one. I think I'll run him at 13. And we had a bit of damage here and also on the fighters. But it was pretty mild. Went pretty okay. None on the level bombers, and we got Rodel's, his last hero, a useless one. Yeah, I'll prepare to escape from Stalingrad, and I'll see you.